Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2197, Median in a Pivot Table. I got to tell you, I'm hugely excited about this one. I was in Houston doing a Power Excel seminar there, and Alex raised his hand and said, "Hey, is there any way to do a median in a pivot table?" No, you can't do a median in a pivot table. I remember 25 years ago, my good friend Juan Pablo Gonzalez actually wrote a macro to do the equivalent of a median not using a pivot table. It's just not possible. But I had a spark. I said, wait a second. And I opened a browser and I searched for DAX median. And sure enough, there's a median function in DAX, which means that we can solve this problem. All right, so in order to use DAX, you have to be in Excel 2013 or Excel 2016 or in Excel 2010 and have the Power Pivot add-in. You don't have to have the Power Pivot tab. We just have to have the data model. All right, so I'm going to choose this data. I'm going to make it into a table with Ctrl+T. And they give it an unimaginative name of table 4. In your case, it might be table 1. And we'll insert a pivot table, add this data to the data model, click OK. And I'm going to choose region along the left-hand side, but not sales. Instead, I want to create a new calculated measure. So I come up here to the table, and I right-click and say Add Measure. And this measure is going to be called Median of Sales. And the formula is going to be equal Median. Press Tab there and choose Sales. Closing paren. I can choose this as a number with zero decimal places. Use a thousand separator and click OK. And let's see, our new field is added here. We have to check mark it to add it. And it says the median for Midwest is 12,000. Now let's check that. So here, all of Midwest. The median of the whole data set is between 11,000 and 13,000. So it's averaging 11 and 13, which is exactly what median would do in regular Excel. Now let's add district in. And it says the median of Chicago is 5,000, the median of Cleveland is 17,000, the Midwest total and grand total 12,000. All of that is correct. How awesome is that? Finally, median in a pivot table, thanks to a calculated field or a measure, as it's called, and the data model. Now, many of my favorite tips, the tips for my live Power Excel seminar in this book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 greatest tips of all time, click that I in the top right hand corner to read more about the book. All right, wrap up. Can you do a median and a pivot table? No. Well, yes. Yes, you can. Thanks to the data model, you can create a median. Ctrl+T to make your data into a table. Insert pivot table and check that box. Add this data to the data model. Right-click the table name and choose New Measure. The measure will be equal median, open paren, square bracket, sales, right square bracket, close paren. It's awesome. Thanks to Alex for showing up in my seminar and asking that question. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.